What is the easiest way to learn CSS?
It is a little harder than learning HTML, which you can see just by opening the code of the website you are looking at.
I thought CSS was used on web pages, along with HTML.
CSS is used on a lot of web pages built per HTML5 standards, but it is not yet universal. However, a web page with HTML5 features like the video element instead of Adobe Flash probably has a CSS template.
I'd like information on how to learn CSS, preferably for free.
Go to the adobe.com site and read the section on learning how to work with CSS. They have information on how to use CSS, designing for web publishing with Adobe products.
Of course, Adobe has information on how to publish web pages from their Dreamweaver tool to the web. That used to be the standard way to make a web page.
They have more information, like tutorials on the basic aspects of CSS, inheritance of traits, best practices, rendering so it looks good in every browser, CSS starter pages.
I need to know about starter pages.
If you're truly a newbie, go to the developer.mozilla.org page and go to the Learn CSS section. They have introductory courses on what CSS 3 is, the basics of using CSS, CSS classes.
I would not mind taking a class.
These are classes in CSS, kind of like Java classes, but less annoying to set up and manage. They also have advice on designing CSS to work with Mozilla Firefox.
Like Adobe's classes, to make sure Adobe products look good in CSS.
Mozilla has more in-depth information, so that CSS looks good in both their browsers and Internet Explorer. It has better information on how to design web pages table-free, while retaining the desired positioning.
I've heard CSS overlays on websites with positioned elements, like a pretty blanket laid over a messy 3D model. It would look good on a flat table, but not when things are clearly poking up and messing it all up.
Mozilla's Learn CSS section has advanced items, like fluid resizing and CSS transitions, that animate the change like the cute transitions between PowerPoint slides.
If I get that far, it sounds like a great resource.
Or use the resources put together by Shay Howe on how to use CSS. His website and tutorials are free.
Does he have beginner classes?
He has beginner and advanced lessons on his Learn HTML and CSS site.
What would an advanced section have?
How to link jQuery to CSS and HTML5, how to have responsive web design, and how to make the site accessible to those who call out big text, so they do not have to wear reading glasses.
I can see the value in that.
He has good instructions on transitions and animations, like Mozilla's site, though arguably easier to follow.
I wonder why he did all that.
To act as a mega marketing campaign for his book on the same topic.
Hey, man's gotta pay the bills, and his free resources certainly sound better than the costly classes at the junior college.